Any word?
Satellite data is inconclusive.
Have you heard from Lucy?
She's with a team of analysts, fully cooperating. Truth is, she only knows what Allie told us.
That's what I'm worried about. Allie did this with intention. She ripped Clark's solar reserves right out of his body, and now she's somehow using his energy to do exactly what she said she would do, merge the worlds.
We have no clue how to stop her.
There's nothing my mother can do. She said my power should come back, but it could be weeks, months, maybe even longer.
So what does that mean? Allie wins, game over?
Not yet. First step, we figure out what's going on with that red sun. Nat and I can get up into the stratosphere, take some readings, learn everything we can.
You'll have the full support of the DOD. Whatever you need, name it.
Wait. We might have a problem. Chrissy just set a meeting with Lana. She wants to go public with everything she knows.
Damn it. I knew we shouldn't have brought her with us when we tracked Lucy down.
Actually, I think she's right.
Lois, she'll start a panic. And the DOD is putting out an official cover story any minute anyway.
We can't just lie to everyone this time, Sam.
Yes, we can. And until we find a solution, we damn well better. Shut Chrissy down.
Hey, it's gonna be okay, but I want you two to stick together, and I need your ears on high alert. If you hear anything, you tell me or your dad, got it?
The world needs my help. They're supposed to be able to depend on me, and I'm what? Just taking a sick day.
It's like you say, Clark. There is always another way. We just need to find it really fast.
Got anything, Irons?
I'm not entirely sure yet. Our sensors indicate that red sun is putting out less than 3% of the total solar radiance of our normal sun.
So what we're looking at is some kind of mirage?
No, it's real. And the energy output's growing fast.
What does that mean?
That sun's from another universe.
One that's now phase-shifting into our own.
If it keeps up at this pace, we don't have much time.
How's this happening? There has to be some clue as to what's causing this. We need to identify an energy source and track the point of origin.
We're working on that now, Sam.
I'll give this info to the DOD. Let me know if you find anything else.
Gotcha.
Clark. Hey, you gotta stop beating yourself up. This isn't on you.
Sam.
And the only reason Allie can do this right now is because you stopped her from killing me. If you did anything wrong, it was saving me.
And saving a life is never a mistake, Sam. Especially yours. We'll be outside.